You just kill my milk snake, devouring his little hopper mouse. He constricted it pretty tightly and just grabbed a hold of his head. And what I'm hoping is that it just sort of tweaks his appetite just a little bit. After he gets it done, he'll just start right in on a piece of beef heart. I love the colors on this milk snake. Milk snakes are beautifully colored.